I'm Mairéad Gallagher, and the title of my thesis in three submission is Synthesis of the Metabolites of Common Antibiotics, an investigation of their role in the development of antimicrobial resistance. When you take an antibiotic, you don't necessarily think of what happens after you're better and what happens in the environment. Antibiotic metabolites are produced in our bodies. When we take an antibiotic, it gets broken down or altered by our liver and then we excrete it. The metabolites and the parent antibiotics can enter our wastewater system. Bacteria in the environment can come into contact with these compounds. There's a knowledge gap here in relation to what role these compounds may have in the increase in resistance or the development of resistance in bacteria. My project hopes to address this knowledge gap, and by doing so, if a link is established between the metabolites of antibiotics and the development of resistance in bacteria, this could then inform on how we treat our wastewater. It could prompt the introduction of a monitoring system for the levels of these compounds in our water and in our environment. And it could also inform doctors on which antibiotics to prescribe, help in patient treatments.